Let's get to Indra now for the latest on this storm's track. Indra?
I wanted to show you a 3D radar so you can really see how well-defined the eye is. And although that eye is going to be going west of Okinawa, you can see that some Category 2 strength, as we would know it, winds will be impacting Okinawa today because this is a very massive storm. I want to explain to you why we were calling this as a super typhoon. At one point, it was near Category 5 strength because look at all the winds. They're coming out of the south where all that tropical moisture is. Notice no winds are coming from the north where the water is cooler. So all that really fed the system, allowed it to strengthen so high. Right now, about the equivalent of what we call a Category 3 storm, 125 mile per hour steady winds are out there. But again, those outer bands still hitting Okinawa right now at about Category 2 strength. And all the system is expected to weaken as it makes its way north to kind of the main island there of Japan. You're still going to be talking about huge impacts in the region because one of the things we're talking about are those strong winds, the amount of rain they've seen. They've already seen about 11, 15 inches of rain, and another 5 inches of rain is still expected in that region. So devastating results are expected with even the threat of mudslides, Sean.
All right, we'll keep our eye on that over the next several days, really in the next week.